This intro is somewhat self-explained. Hello and greetings to everyone watching my crap. This is the second part and exactly the point where we left off in the previous clip. The second mail came from the Joshmon, Mr. the Joshmon, and is about getting stuck when reloading a save game in Die Flash Consumed. First of all, I have to install the Ultimate Doom. Self-extracting archives by Yoshi? Let's increase the speed a bit there. The extraction of the Doom One took about 3 minutes in real time, and it's not that exciting watching those dots to appear. Sound blaster, 8 channels. Alright! Oopsie doodle, we set up the sound already. Okay, here we are now. The red door is just right over there, to the left. So let's see. Oh my god, I'm under attack! Now we are on the gap in front of the door and save the game. Let's call it bug test. Oh wow! Did you see how fast I've been sliding? If there wouldn't be the wall behind me, I would still slide around with 500 kilometers per hour. And now the Doom guy's headbanging. But this is not what the mail was about. We have to reload the game and should be stuck. No. I can still move normally. Now let's trade a tip with the door being left to us and save then and retry. Whoops! yeah! This time it works. And I'm stuck and sort of sunk into the floor. Let's try this out one more time. This is fucking awesome. I've died in Sonic 3 on the Mega Drive or Genesis because I fell to the solid ground. But in Doom? Really? What the hell is going on here? A couple of my viewers asked me why it takes so much time for me to upload new stuff. To show you why it takes so much time, I prepared some screenshots. This is the current project you have just watched. Working with 8 tracks at once and arrange them is very rewarding but time consuming as well. This is the temporary project folder. Each frame you see is done by me before I start with the clip. I have no splatter presets or sound effects or something in my video editing tool, I have to get them on my own. And after all, the audio is another focus of mine. In this clip, you should notice some stereo effects, reverb and a good mixing of the Doom audio, the music and my terrible voice. I even recorded a statement just for fun a week ago, which wasn't supposed to be shown at all, but just for the sake, here you go.
I have to go to work. I wish I wouldn't have to do so, but I'm not a millionaire, and I have to earn my money to pay the bills. And a full-time job is time-consuming, so it's the biggest part. Second, I play different games. I'm not just playing Doom. I'm not playing many different games, but I have some time waster I really stick to. And third, I really want that each of my videos is unique. I want that you have some kind of viewing experience, that you are looking forward to watch my videos. That you just say, man, this was special. I know I'm not such a super duper cool guy like the angry video game nerd, but I really just want to show that there's always some guy behind the video clips.
Alright, let's stop here. I hope you can understand the long waiting time now. And with this being said, I say bye bye and thanks for watching.